Hi guys, hi Denver, welcome back to my channel, and it's still with me, Alexa. For those of you that might be new here, basically this channel is where we do a lot of reaction videos together, and in this video, we're gonna be reacting to a song which is called Space Truckin' by Deep Purple. Before we get started with the whole reaction, I also wanted to give a little bit of an introduction as usual. Deep Purple are an English rock band formed in Hartford in 1968. They are considered to be among the pioneers of heavy metal and modern hard rock, although their musical approach has changed over the years. Deep Purple, together with Led Zeppelin and Black Sabbath, have been referred to as the unholy trinity of British hard rock and heavy metal in the early to mid-70s. They were listed in the 1975 Guinness Book of World Records as the globe's loudest band for a 1972 concert at London's Rainbow Theatre and have sold over 100 million albums worldwide. Space Truckin' is a song by Deep Purple, and it is the seventh and final track on the Machine Head album, and its lyrics talk of space travel. This album was released in March 1972. That's it for the introduction, so please go ahead and check out the links in my descriptions because it has a link to my Patreon and PayPal as well if you wanted to support me through there. That's it, and now it's Deep Purple time. We'll be right back. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Okay, so we just finished reacting to the whole video, and I gotta say, Made in Japan was a milestone in rock history. This is the best album ever recorded. I absolutely love this album so much. It is just the best, in my opinion. And it's also really hard to believe that this is live. It's better than some studio albums, I gotta say. Richie here was a genius in figuring out which one to play at a concert. He goes crazy insane playing on his guitar. That is just so cool. John Lord and working with a ring modulator, it produced one of the best space shocking ever. Dylan's voice is so strong here, full head voice falsetto. Nobody had the intensity like Dylan. Best vocal performance of this song. And for Ian Paice, that is world-class drumming right there. This is definitely the best group in the history. This is them, this is Deep Purple. The chemistry between them was just amazing. It was outstanding. You gotta agree with me here, because if you don't, I think we're gonna have a little bit of a problem, so let's fight. And I gotta say, thank you so much for recommending this song, because honestly, it's gonna be one of my favorite songs from now on. And I think that's it for this video. So before you click off this video, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, if there's any other requests that you want me to do, please just comment down below. I'll definitely try to do it, and also reply to the comments in the comment section as well. Considering we're still in this COVID pandemic, I also just wanted to remind you guys to always use your masks when you go outside, wash your hands regularly, and also stay 1 meter apart from each other. And I really hope it'll help get rid of the virus a lot quicker. Also, please go ahead and check out the links in my descriptions, because it has a link to my PayPal and Patreon as well if you wanted to support me through there. This is how I said, music can unite us. We're a family in music and humanity. I gotta say, see you guys, see you Denver, love you all, it's still with me, Alexa.